strong relations.
Did you guys want to walk that way?
Yeah.
I don't know what's going on.
Boxing.
Our boss, Mark Carano, tells us that we have a mandatory meeting.
Hey, guys.
These meetings are scary because they can either be really good or really bad. They can say, oh, you're going to Fashion Week. Or they can say, oh, you're off the road for a year.
Hi.
Tan man. Yay.
All right. What's wrong? Why do you look nervous?
I don't look nervous.
You look nervous. Why do you have a nervous look on your face? Okay, we're going to talk about a couple quick things here. Biggest thing was SummerSlam. I mean, we were all over the place. Everybody was there. Thank you so much for everything you guys did, as always. And now our second news. Excuse me for 1 second. Let me go see if there's something else.
Oh, my God.
What's this about?
Is it gifts? Because I'd really like gifts.
Okay. She's our newest WWE diva. Does everybody know Mandy?
Hi, everyone.
Hello.
Today, she signed her 5-year WWE deal. Right here, she's going on the road with us this week.
Dude, you're gonna be wrestling.
Hold on. We know exactly what we're doing, okay?